This is Wrapped Up in Film. I'm Zoe. So we've got a tasty new trailer out. It's called A Cure for Wellness. It's directed by Gore Verbinski and it's starring Dane DeHaan and Mia Goth. So what else has he directed? He's directed three of the Pirates of the Caribbean movies. He's also directed a film called The Weatherman with Nicolas Cage, which I loved and I strongly recommend. And The Lone Ranger, not so great. And we've got Dane DeHaan, such a cool name. So I'm really liking him. He stood out for me in Beyond the Pines. He's very captivating and he's very quirky looking as well. And we've got Mia Goth. I know her mainly from the movie The Survivalist. Really, really interesting film. Again, she's very quirky looking. She goes for these sort of offbeat type movies. I remember seeing her also in Nymphomaniac Volume 2. So yes, this is all looking really promising and I'm very intrigued to see what they've got for us. So let's check it out. Make sure it's loud. Wow.
Breathe in.
What is this?
Breathe out.
Oh, that's what I need to do after seeing that.
Imagine yourself.
Oh my god. For a trailer, that was pretty damn creepy. First of all, first impressions of that trailer, I mean, wow. Visually, really beautifully shot. Incredibly artistic. It's kind of the music in that, that sound really reminds me a lot of Shutter Island. They use that in the movie a lot. And it's kind of got that Shutter Island vibe to it as well. It's also reminding me a little bit of the Cell in there. Some of the scenes, that shot of the bath, so beautifully lit. And then we see the hand coming over. There's a lot going on there. I have no idea what this film is going to be about. It hasn't given away any of the plot. Dane DeHaan looks amazing. His face is so captivating. And that scene that we've got Mia Goth and she's sort of looking up, she looks terrified. And I'm really excited to see these guys working together. They're both very quirky. I mean, they should be like a couple or something. They're actually really similar. So I'm really glad they've been thrown together in this. Yes, 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 yes. I'm really, really excited to see more from this film. That was just very, very stunning to look at. And woo, creepy. It's the kind of movie that really gets under your skin. So bring on more of that. Yeah, I was very, very excited for that. Guys, comment below. Let me know what you think about this trailer. Okay, guys, thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Comment below. Have a great day and I'll catch you soon.